Welcome to Snapchat's Family Center, your go-to hub for tools and resources to help parents get more insight into who their teens are friends with on Snapchat and who they have been messaging with, without revealing any of the actual content of those conversations. If you're totally new to Snapchat, we're here to help you get started. You'll need an active Snapchat account to connect with your teen via Family Center. Don't have one? Don't worry. Setting one up is easy. Start by downloading Snapchat to your mobile phone. Open the app and tap Sign Up to create an account. Once you enter all the relevant information as prompted and create your Snapchat username, you'll be ready to get started. There are two ways to access Family Center. You can use the search bar, located in the top left corner of the camera screen, which is the main screen the app opens to. Search relevant terms such as safety, family or parent, and Family Center will appear. Or simply head to Settings, located in the top right corner of your profile page, where Family Center will have a permanent home. Now that you've set up your account, you'll need to invite your teen to join Family Center. Remember, you must be friends with your teen on Snapchat to send an invitation. Parents, guardians, or trusted relatives aged 25 or older can invite their family members to join Family Center by selecting profiles from a pre-populated list or by searching for specific Snapchatters. Note that only teens between the ages of 13 and 18 are able to join. As a reminder, it's against our terms of service for people under the age of 13 to create a Snapchat account. Invitations are sent through a direct chat between the parent and their teen. And just like a regular conversation on Snapchat, the message will delete either immediately or 24 hours after your teen has viewed it, depending on their settings. So be sure to remind them in person to accept the invite. Your teen will receive an invitation card. Remember that they must opt in to participate. Let's take a look at a few key features. With Family Center, you can view your teen's friends list, see who they've been communicating with in the last 7 days, easily and confidentially report accounts you may be concerned about directly to our trust and safety team. These tools mirror the way parents engage with their teens in the real world. In the same way parents can't see or hear their teens' everyday personal and private communications, parents won't be able to view their teens' conversations or snaps. Plus, teens can check out a mirrored view of what their parents see on Family Center, so everyone's on the same page. We're committed to creating effective and thoughtful approaches to making sure Snapchat is as safe as possible for our community. Over the coming months, we'll be introducing additional features to our Family Center.